Okay, so this video is going to be really different than the last two. We are at the cabin, which is up in, or technically up in Pennsylvania from where normally we are. But we're going to go trout fishing. We're going to do some fly fishing, we're going to do some spin fishing. We're going to try to catch any of the species of trout that are stocked here. This is the second weekend of trout season in Pennsylvania.
You ready, Papi Lou? Let's go!
All right, first spot, I'm gonna sneak in here with my fancy pants.
If I'm fishing a spot, I want you to sneak in here with her.
Yeah. 100%. She does. She wants to swim. She's like, stop holding me back. Yeah, he's on. He's jumping.
Let me get him back.
Yeah.
My voice is gonna be in this, isn't
it? Yep. It's a little rainbow.
What do you think, girl?
Papi Woo, look.
Be careful.
Oh my goodness, Papi Woo.
No bites.
Oh my goodness, what is it? Oh, 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 it's moving. Oh, Papi, it's moving. The line. All right, that's out of the way. Papi Woo.
No bites. No bites. Come on, give me kisses. Thank you, good girl.
Alrighty. Oh, buddy.
He wants to go back.
There it goes. Cool. Papi Woo likes the fish. She's here, she's like, I don't know. So that's a typical stocky rainbow. I'm using the little twitchy minnow on the fly rod because I don't have my flies with me. And I don't have a spinning rod, so. Oh, we're done.
Another one, Papi.
Papi Woo, it's a little bigger. I don't see any goldens in there, but yeah. What is it, Papi? What is it? Oh, oh, it's going crazy, Papi. That's a little nicer one. Oh yeah, baby stock trout. Oh. Papi Woo. Oh.
Girl,
you want to come say hi?
Like fishing?
You want to come say hi? Look.
She's like, no, hey. It flopped on me.
What are you thinking? Goodbye, friend. Goodbye, fishy friend. You see it? You see it, Papi Woo? You're the star of the show. I think I see a lure. I'm going to get it. I got a lure, Papi. Free lure.
I'm coming.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Look at that. Shiny, shiny. Papi's all about that. That's going to be tough. I'm trying to like lunge cast it. There you go. Right here, always at the end of this pool, there's like a fish. Might be a little low for this spot though. This spot is a really good one if it's higher water. Oh, that was a fish. See him? He got me right into the tree though. So my indicator just disappeared. Let's keep going. Lead the way, Papa Lou. Lead the way. Where are we going? Is there a fish over there? Papa Lou knows. She knows something. She's like, oh, through the mud.
Oh, no mud, no mud.
I'll make some casts here, but then we'll walk that way with her. The technical dip. So I get here and I flick. He came out. Poppy, look. He came from the dip. I watched him come up and eat it. Ooh, trout. Kisses. You wanna play? Oh, too much zoomies. Through the bush. I literally dipped this in, watched it fall down, and the biggest rainbow yet came out and grabbed it. You're tripping. That one. This one's a little bigger. Or he's just in the current.
Yeah.
I think it's a little bigger. Is this four or five?
Four or five.
Swinging him into the shallows, Poppy, just for you. This is certainly a better one.
What is it?
Did we want to keep any to sample? Because it'd be easier to cook them on the grill with the burgers.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, this will be, actually we might just keep one or two, but it'll be a lot easier to clean them and cook them whole and then take the meat off. So we're going to be doing a catch and cook version with the trout. You got to stay there, bud.
All right.
We're going to go put this guy in the pond. I probably got him. Yeah, you want it? Come on. Show me the way. Little rainbow. Oh, poor guy. Little doggo. That's not a bad one, is it?
No.
Definitely the biggest one yet. No monsters. At the same time though, this is a perfect keeper. I don't really need to keep a monster.
Yeah, you might as well wait till the guys get here to talk for a little bit. Everyone can meet and you guys can go back out.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
She's crazy.
She doesn't understand. Hey, let's go get him.
Go get your friends.
Go get our friends.
Oh.